Also, more in your election news today, former President Donald Trump met with Ukrainian President Volodymyr Zelenskyy in New York. As tensions have been rising between the two over how to defend the country in its war against Russia, the GOP presidential nominee is facing accusations from his Democratic opponent, Vice President Kamala Harris, that he is advocating for surrender. The meeting comes less than a day after Harris met with Ukrainian leader and expressed unwavering support.